More rounds of impact weather set to move through in the next several hours as we track scattered showers and thunderstorms yet again today. The concern, not so much for severe weather, but rather heavy rain, downpours, frequent lightning, and yes, there is the potential for even more rounds of flash flooding. It is a loud morning in southern New Hampshire as heavy rain and thunderstorms are moving through the greater Manchester and Concord areas and points east over toward the seacoast. We did have more downpours very early this morning in parts of the White Mountains and the North Country. A break in the next couple of hours, and then we'll see more scattered showers and storms through the afternoon and the evening. Highest risk from these storms, of course, are downpours and lightning, and there is that concern for more flooding. Very low risk of any severe weather, though. Gusty winds, small hail will be very few and far between today. The National Weather Service has put out a flood watch for most of interior New Hampshire through about 10 o'clock this evening. So the areas you see shaded in green is one where we've already had a lot of rainfall in just the past couple of days, and two where there is the potential for even more heavy rain during the day today. Also this morning, over toward the seacoast and parts of Stratford County, we have a dense fog advisory that includes Farmington, Rochester, down through Dover and Hampton. There will be some areas of lower visibility, so you may want to budget some extra time on your morning travels, not only because of the fog, but also because we have the showers and storms out there early on. And the concern is that the humidity is going to stay very high here for the next couple of days. A little bit of a break right now, but it will turn very humid again this afternoon. And again through the day on Wednesday, maybe a little bit of relief toward the weekend. High temperatures today will climb back into the 70s, especially where we see plenty of sunny breaks. Concord, Manchester, Nashua points west. You are contenders for temperatures today in the upper 70s. There's your break in the action late morning through about midday. But as we see more sunny breaks, that will fuel a few more scattered showers and storms later this afternoon and this evening. Again, any storm that forms is capable of producing very heavy rain and some localized flooding. A break tonight, but tomorrow we'll start with some clouds, some areas of fog, and a few scattered showers. And we'll just do it all over again as this pattern is just on repeat here through mid to late week. More scattered showers and thunderstorms later Wednesday, and then again Thursday and Friday. No shortage of warmth and humidity through late week as temperatures approach the upper 70s to right around 80. I think we'll see more widely scattered showers and storms Friday and Saturday, but then a more widespread rainfall is in the forecast to close out the weekend. An early look toward, I guess, the long holiday weekend. I think we'll be looking at the chance for a few more isolated storms on Monday, maybe a break in the action in time for the 4th of July.